This is how I made the beat, Dead Ops for Lul Tys. First, I found this little Spanish guitar sample on YouTube. And I slowed the tempo down a little bit. Added some horns. Added some drums. This is how everything sounds together.